They were with us throughout the game. They pushed us mentally because seeing a lot of fans out there tonight, all the way from Cyprus, it's amazing. And also, I want to add something also, especially to Fabiano. I dedicate this game to him because, as we all know, he's the first choice. So, but unfortunately, he got injured. So I dedicate this performance to him tonight.